Welcome to Mailivery tutorial series. In this video, I'll show you how to connect your email and Mailivery using Gmail, Outlook, and Yahoo. How to connect your Gmail account. To connect your Gmail account, go to your Mailivery dashboard and click the Add Mailbox button on the right-hand side of your screen. Then select Google from the email provider options. Fill in your personal details. If you don't have an app password yet, follow the link provided in the description box below, or check the timestamp on how to create an app password in your Google account in this video. How to create an in-app password in Google. To create your in-app password, first go to your Google account, then click Security. Then, under How You Sign In to Google, select Two-Step Verification. After Two-Step Verification has been enabled, create an app password. Enter Mailivery as the app name, then click Create. A unique app password will be generated. Copy and paste this in a Mailivery and click Add Account to connect your Gmail. How to connect your Outlook account. To connect your Outlook account from your Mailivery dashboard, click on the Add Mailbox button found on the right-hand side of your screen. Then select Outlook from the email provider options. Fill in your personal details, such as your name, email address, and click Add Account. How to connect your Yahoo email. To connect your Yahoo email, go to your Mailivery dashboard. Click on the Add Mailbox button. Select Yahoo from the email provider list. Fill out your Yahoo credentials. If you don't have an app password yet, follow the link provided in the description box or check the timestamp for how to create an app password in your Yahoo account in this video. How to create an in-app password in Yahoo. To create your in-app password, first go to your Yahoo account, click the Yahoo icon, and go to the Security tab. Scroll down to Account Access and under App Password and click on Generate App Password. Under the Enter Your App's Name, enter the custom name, Mailivery. Click Generate Password and copy-paste this and go to your Mailivery account and click Add Account. Thank you for watching Mailivery tutorial series. To subscribe, just go to www.mailivery.io.